And they shall take them captive. His captive they were, and they shall rule over their oppressor. God said we shall what? Rule over our oppressor. God said shall we what? Rule over our oppressor. We're gonna rule. We don't want to be equal to our oppressor. We want to rule over our oppressors, man. That's the problem with y'all. Y'all want to rule over your oppressor. You want to be equal to him. When you're really equal to the white man, you hold him accountable to what he does, man. If a white man shot and gunned down an unarmed black man, and after that, an unarmed white man got shot, they stopped doing it. Well, why do you think the white man doesn't mess with the Asians? Because they tried, and the Asians was beating the hell out of them. Why do you think the white man doesn't mess with the Arabs? Because the Arabs will put a goddamn bomb on their chest and take you with them. But the white man doesn't respect you because he's safe around you, man. The white man is going to forever be safe around you, man. I'll bring that scripture out. The last scripture.
This is the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 10 and verse 12. And now, Israel, what doeth the Lord thy God require of thee?
See, God requires something from you. You don't just come into it and be like, God just loves me. He requires something from you, man. Keep going.
But to fear the Lord thy God, to walk in all his ways, and to love him, and to serve the Lord thy God with all thy heart and with all thy soul. Verse 13, to keep the commandments of the Lord and his statutes, which I command thee this day for thy good.
See, the Lord said he commanded us to keep the commandments.